Through a poet's lens, artist Han Bing transforms the urban chaos around her into emotive paintings that are both meditative and dynamic. Born in China and now based in Paris, the 38-year-old's artistic journey has led her through the bustling streets of Shanghai, New York, and LA. She is fascinated by the imperfection of torn posters, which she describes as poems with authors unknown. Drawing on these neglected textures and patterns, Han's paintings explore what these urban fragments hold and hide. Using a mix of acrylic, spray paint, and oil sticks, she layers bold blocks of vibrant colors under graffiti-like scribbles. She often allows the dynamic of the painting to guide her composition as she morphs the figurative elements into abstraction. Her intuitive approach is highlighted by her smaller works created on newspapers and magazines. Inspired by a title or a photo, Han spontaneously transfers colors from an existing palette to partially conceal the images below. Although Han's work can be seen as abstract, she prefers the term organic. For Han, her paintings are like creatures that have a life of their own, who guide her paintbrush to reveal their final form.